Yes, I pledge myself also to you, my beloved Vincent.
Githian's renewal is also ours. You and I, Mandan, we are eternal. Our worldly troubles shall break like waves upon the rocks.
Paddington's body barely lasted.
Whatsoever stands in our way, it shall be shattered. Whomsoever stands between us, they will be destroyed.
I love you, Eleanor.
I love you.
We are eternal.
My beloved, I think I'll toy with them for a little while. It will be such fun.
We have all the time.
Oh, take your time, darling. We have all the time.
You have all the fun, now can I?
I'll sit this round down. Fair enough. I'll sit this round down for you. Yeah.
From you. guys!
Feel like myself again. Are you okay, Alistair?
I was so afraid.
So was I. Not anymore. Alistair, let's do this damn thing. Let's get married right here.
Oh, but the rings...
Well, I reckon the curse is lifted, which makes these rings just some fancy jewelry.
Carved from the heart of a vault monster. Quite the collector's item.
Well, then count me as a collector.
Vault Hunter, would you do the honors?
We are gathered here today, in the frozen corpse of a god, to bring these two together. Wainwright, do you take this man to be your husband?
Damn right I do.
Hammerlock, do you take this man to be your husband?
Without hesitation, indubitably yes.
Then by the power vested in me as Death's own emissary in this world, I pronounce you groom and groom. You may now rub your faces on each other.